A court order is a decision given by a judge that sets out what you and the other party must do. It is legally binding, which means that both you and the other party have to do as it says. Before applying for a court order, you need to be clear about what you are asking the judge to decide and why. Different orders cover different issues or situations. For example, do you want the judge to decide how much time you can spend with your child? Then you may need a contact order. Or perhaps you want the judge to decide where the child will live. This is a residence order. Applying for a court order is a formal process. You can use this website to find out how to make an application. You may have a court order already, but circumstances may have changed. You may be able to reach a new agreement between yourselves, which you might want approved by the court. Or, if you can't reach an agreement, you may be able to apply to the court for the order to be changed or cancelled. If you are responding to an application for an order from someone else, it will say in the letter you received from the court what type of order is being applied for. This video is for information only and is not intended as legal advice. Further information is available about this topic on this website. If you are unsure about your situation, please seek independent legal advice.